Most of the buffaloes trouble to let down milk if the calf is not fed on the udder. Even in commercial dairies, calf is let to feed its portion of milk. The buffalo troubles for few days if the calf dies. Do not change the feed, fodder, working time and people suddenly and frequently for buffaloes. Let a fixed worker handle feeding, bath, milking, medication, etc. for a particular buffalo to minimize the trouble. Complete and full hand milking is most important. Milking with few fingers may damage the teat muscles. The milk yield will be better if milking is completed in 7 to 8 minutes, irrespective of the milk yield. Threatening the animal while milking will affect milk yield. Electric milking machine is popular now, which is good for buffalo as well. But it is yet to be used on a large scale in buffalo dairies. In big dairies, afternoon milk is cooled to 12 to 14 degrees centigrade temperature in pre-cooling kettle. This keeps the milk unspoiled up to 8 p.m. This dairy sells a portion of milk directly to the consumers in packets in its own brand. These packets are kept at 4 degrees centigrade temperature in the deep freezer till morning.